Kyumo rabbits were native to Kijimi, and they had white fur and yellow eyes with a long nose and large feet. They ranged in size from being very small to being larger than the Merkel Nyx. And to avoid predators, the rabbit would run or dig into the snow to hide, and their white fur helped them blend in with the snowy planet. They are often seen in groups in Kijimi City, and we don't know what they look like in their natural habitat or in the wild. So far, they have only been seen in Kijimi City. And they're a fun little creature in Star Wars Outlaws and just part of the wildlife on Kijimi as well. So that is the Kyumo rabbit. Subscribe if you'd like, and until next video, goodbye.